Guys, welcome back. We've got a farm house. We've got the kitchen of a farm house. Once again, thank you for uploading my family for the location. Wow. Pretty old. Oh, the flood gone. On the road. No. Long to your service, guys. Wow. Everybody should watch our lives through that window. Oh, bloody hell. We found the stairway. We found another ditch. Oh, this looks really nice. Looks like we're pristine condition, apart from falling more purpose, you know what I mean? Nice mirror. Wow.
Unsmashed.
No proper decay, not vandalizing. Proper, pure blood, fucking hell. I know, black mold. Proper decay in here, guys. Not fresh or abandoned. Not aged abandoned, but not fresh, damaged. Got another pristine mirror. Gotta watch this blood going upstairs. Wow. Ooh. We need to watch the lights because there's a fucking window there, I can see it. We need to keep our lights down. We've got to be careful because the window there, I can see it. Farmer. Probably a very angry farmer. Got a mirror there. Oh, wow. Look at this. Look at this mirror. I'm seeing proper, not vandalized, but decaying. I mean, all mold, more people falling down. We won't find anything in there, would we? What I mean? Whoa. I need to watch our life for the window. You know? Wow, look at this guy. We've actually found a car outside. I'm not even going back outside, but I put the filter on the video. They're an old 119. Yeah, you know, basically. Wonder if we can get through there and close the curtain without the light. So if we close the curtain, we can actually film. I'm not gonna bother just fucking filming. Wow. We've actually got another Mercury sticker there. Old copper burglar.
Yeah, don't show that.
Old dressing table. We need to wash our lives here. Kind of double bed in here. Very old indeed. Wow, oh, it's amazing. And it's rocky blood, windy, windy. Loads of stuff in here. Very nice indeed, old television with an old remote, an old fireplace there, guys. With some books, I wonder what this book is. On the Road edition of Toyota Celica. Wow. I wonder how old these are. There's no dates on them. Page of 104 GR. Yeah. That's crazy. Got a couple of more books there. I know a telephone with EMT found. No car model on this one. Wow. Pretty cool kitchen. And I got cooker. Old kitchen indeed. The bathroom. Old bathroom.
All old tools.
Wow. One quick picture video guy could be finished this location. Let's go for the next one.